One of our historic landmarks was vandalized today and a historic treasure destroyed. This morning, security guards at Iolani Palace caught a man and a woman apparently breaking into the palace. The front door was damaged, the glass shattered. You can see it now boarded up. And this is an original door. Police sources say the security guard saw the woman kick the door and heard her say, "This is my house, this is my house." An Iolani Palace spokesperson says they are, quote, devastated that one of our original etched glass panels has been destroyed. It's an irreparable loss of an historic treasure. Iolani Palace was the official residence of Hawaii's monarchy, completed in 1882.
Well, it's just, you know, it's heartbreaking. This is one piece of architecture that has to remain forever. To destroy it in any way is just unconscionable. You know, I mean, that hurts me deep down that somebody would do that. I cannot understand that at all.
I think it's pretty disrespectful, and I think it's a little bit insane, really. I mean, I don't know what these people are thinking in broad daylight, going in and then ruining something. I mean, I just don't understand. I mean, I don't understand how someone could be that disrespectful to something that's so important to a culture and people.
Now, police arrested the couple on suspicion of criminal property damage. They were released pending investigation.